occasionally I'll stop to stare past tiny paintings painted where the clouds were wrong. With curious stares and sideways frowns, in keeping with the universe, all upside down.